Dear student, today we are going to start in together with art book page number 21, nature drawing. See student, here that flower is given. So we are going to fill the color here only in your art book that green and yellow color is given. But I will go with other color, and if you wish to fill other shades, you can follow your choice color scheme. So here I drawn that some pencil work. See inside part. So light first, complete like this way. See in your page number 20 and complete this one pencil work very light. And then first in a middle part, see like this way. I'm going with purple color, so I add white and purple. So all the middle part. I will fill like this way. Very light. So white and purple. So purple very light shade. Here I filled. Then make a little bit dark shade for petal. जो कलर हमने फिलअप किया है उसे थोड़ा डार्क कलर हमें बनाना है, डार्क शेड्स हमें बनाना है. सो then take a little bit dark color and give shading like this way. Now mix the color very well. See here I completed one petal. Same in this petal, I Again take a dark shade and give shading here with dark shade purple. In all the petal follow same method, very very light, middle and little bit dark, same that all petal. Now inside this part first fill red color here. Then with a dark blue color complete this part with dark blue. Like this way give shadings, and with dark blue. Now with a dark blue color give outline here. In a petal. Now this part we are going with yellow. Then use light green. Mix the yellow and light green. Mix properly yellow and light green. Then take a dark green and give shading with dark green here. The dark green color and border also little bit dark green color. Now mix all the color properly. Yellow, light green and dark green. So your flower is ready. So here I used white, purple, dark blue, red, yellow, light green and dark green. If you wish to follow other color scheme, then you can do and complete your page number 21. In second flower, I will go with orange color. Direct I use orange color and maximum use the water and spread your color like this way. I follow here other method. In this technique, use maximum water and spread your color with water and brush. Then take a red color and give here shading with a red. And in a center with a red color, like this way, draw the line. Red with little bit blue and inside give shading like this way. Red में मैंने थोड़ा सा blue add किया और इस तरह से shading दिया. So follow same method in all petal. Orange, red and little bit dark blue for dark shades. And here maximum use the water and give shading with only one single color, water and brush, like this way. Orange ko maine maximum water use karke light kiya hai. In a middle fill red color like this way. Then take a red and blue and make little bit dark tone, and in a center fill like this way dark tone. So complete all petal. So here I followed two method in a flower. So Now in a center part. Here I will go with dark blue color. And take a red color and empty part fill red. Give here also shading like this way. So complete your work. That page number 21.